Radio.
What do we get for $10? Everything you want. Everything.
Sit on my face and tell me that you love
DJ Brisk.
Brisk. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Tonight, for all the marbles, DJ
Brisk, baby.
Into the show!
I'd love it if you stuck your Willy Wonka between my own blimpers. You know, it's a bit fun, a bit dirty. And then you can get more hardcore.
Let's get hardcore!
Are you ready for the
DJ Brisk?
DJ Brisk?
DJ Brisk?
DJ Brisk?
Better hang on. This is going to be awesome.
All hell's gonna break loose.
Part two. Welcome back, guys. As soon as we have Basti join us, what better tribute than to send this one out to him? A legend. Bouncy techno vibes coming your way. still got time to mix them and dust the decks. Apologies for the dropouts, guys. Come, nothing I can do about it. Stephen, you're out of here as of tonight. We'll be right back. So yes, classic 95 business. Always takes the wind out of my sails when that stream drops. So I lose my mojo. I want to go outside and headbutt the wall. But the music will keep us going. Hopefully you're still hanging in there. I just hate it because the numbers drop, because people are impatient and don't hang around. So thank you for those that stay with me. Really appreciate it. You can literally guarantee a 50% drop in numbers when you get a drop out. And that shits me to tears, I can tell you. Well, anyway, moving on. About another 40 minutes of me, and I'm going to call it a day. Hope you're feeling the vibes, 95 Classics. You're listening to me, Brisk. Don't forget, if you're new to the channel, say hi to everyone. They don't bite. And also, share it on your Facebook wall. Tell your mates, your posse, your crew. The more the merrier. Thank you. Shout Vaughan. No, that, the laptop I'm using is actually offline. Don't worry, I got that locked down. Love this track. Life Support. One of the best Freeform tracks of the era, in my opinion, for what it's worth. Big shout Vaughan, big up Kenny, big up Daz. Big shout Stuart, just joined us. Brisbane in the house. So we're overriding the technical difficulties. It's a Sunday session with me, Brisk, live and direct from Brizzy. Nighttime, my time, daytime if you're over in Europe. And if you're in America you're up at this time of night, what have you been doing? Wicked and Bad, Fat Tunes, got loads more to play, yeah? But I'm running out of time, so I better get on with it. Calling Kara. Come in, Kara. We'll be right back. Another one of those 90s tracks reincarnated. Big shout, Skinny and Darwin, for this one. Fat tune, love it. Sending it out to my regulars. This one's yours. We'll be right back. So yeah, just ducked out for a quick wee-wee if you didn't see me on camera. And who did I catch raving in the other lounge? That's right, Cara was letting it rip. Bless her. Yeah, we reached that part of the show. Finally, all my hardheads in the house. Apologies for the dropouts. I'm going to go and find Mr. Internet Australia and spank his bum. If you've got a message for Mr. Internet Australia, please type it below and I'll pass on your comments, okay? My trap going techno. Yeah, my trap going techno. Yeah, my trap going techno. Yeah, my trap going techno.
DJ Brisk live in the mix on Next Generation Radio.
Come take my hand, I'll show you I got you. I know this place, it's deep down inside you. I know a place where people not fighting, with smiling faces around everywhere. Come take my hand, I'll show you I got you. I know this place, it's deep down inside you. Come take my hand, I need you just follow me.
We are going in, smashing it out with the beats. Sunday Sesh from me, Brisk, yours truly, in effect. Thanks for bearing with me with our internet, shitty internet problems. Big shout, Phil, big up, Luke, big up, Perry, big up, John, Amanda, Ken, and all my regulars. Thanks for hanging with me, man. I appreciate it. The second tune I play with this sample in tonight. Plagiarizing it or what?
But don't hurry it. Treat the bass like a bone and just bury it. 'Cause I feel I should, you know. And if you're ready to shake that, let's go.
Big shout out to my mum, just joined the channel. Don't be sending a friend request, that'd be creepy. But she'll be coming over in October for a visit.
Push the tempo, but don't
so I expect to see her on the show. Hey mum.
Hey mum.
Hey mum.
Hey mum. Hey mum. Hey mum. Hey mum. Hey mum. We'll be right back.
Smoking. Love this track. It's a classic for sure. Big shout Nathan, big up Heather, big up Stuart, Mo, Hayley just joined us. Big shout Jimmy, what's going on? Big up Max. On ones and upwards, I won't talk too much over the vocal because you know it's lush. Massaging your scrotum right now. We'll be right back. Oh yeah, got carried away there. I was reading your comments, to be honest, and I neglected the mix, so it was a bit of a shorty at the end. Hey, some people have made a career out of that, just not me. Big up Joe, big shout Tracy, big up Aaron, big up Mo, big shout Stevie. We are rinsing out the beats. I hope you've enjoyed tonight. It's been a bit of a mishmash, but that's how I roll generally. Completely winging it. I think a good DJ should think on their feet, or at least be able to stand up. I'm doing the latter right now, okay? Big up Nathan, big up Stu, big up Dan, this one's yours. Everyone in the channel, thanks for staying with me. Craig.
Do you recall not long ago we would walk on the sidewalk in the sand?
You love it when I go hard, eh?
All we did was care for each other.
Oh my god, you dirty little boy.
Purple and young. All around the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go. But it's fair gun, we need someone to lean on. That is fair gun.
Big shout, Mr. Dazzler just joined us, all the way from Holland, live and direct. This guy closed out a massive festival last night. You must be feeling a bit shagged, my old mate. So everyone give a big thumbs up to Michael Dazzler, one of the best DJs in Holland, actually. Wicked guy and wicked DJ, enough said. Big shout Paul, big up Nathan, big shout Tracy and Perry and John. All my usuals, the usual suspects. You're feeling perfect, eh? You have another beer already. I hope so, my friend. Vocal classic, a modern day classic, I might add. And I just want to let you know that this is going to be my last Sunday show until 2 weeks' time. Just joined us. Tara just hit the wine run. Bless her cotton socks.
Say hi to everyone, Cara.
Hi.
So yeah, like I was saying, next weekend I'm doing night shifts on Saturday and Sunday, so you won't see me.
But hey, sometimes a break is better than putting up with me all the time, eh? I wanna see the rainbow high in the sky. I wanna see you and me on a boat.
Big shout, Jimmy. I will give you a shout about that Nunday shite. Night shift swap. You the man. I'll give you a shout, man. Thank you. Appreciate that. Going in, people. Nice, hard, dark, and heavy. Hope you're still hanging. We'll be right back. case you missed that, it's quite possible I might be able to do next week's Sunday sesh. Courtesy of my good mate Jimmy, who also works with me. Big shout out Jimmy. We'll see how it goes. I'll let you know in the week. I kind of jumped out of the bootleg zone. All those little cheesy rip-offs. So we're going into something a little bit more serious. As we do each and every week, we're going to go a little bit darker, a little bit harder. So if you've got to go and get your nails done, or maybe get your balls waxed, now's the time to piss off. But if you're brave enough, and you've got a big, strong backbone, then hang around, all right? Crew winding it up. You know, one thing that frustrated me about the UK rave scene was this bagging and tagging of music. One of the DJs I used to admire when I was growing up and going out to raves was Easy Groove and Coxie, Slipmat. They used to play like a massive variety of sets, yeah? Like loads of different styles. And then all of a sudden it was like, oh, you have to go in the breakbeat room, or you have to go in the Gabba room, or you have to go in the old school room. As a DJ, I find that personally a little bit restrictive, you know, a little bit boring. So that's one of the things I love about doing this live show thing. I can give you the whole spectrum. Because that's where I'm coming from, you know? Like, it's not just about this one thing or this thing or that thing. I'm looking at the time. I've got half an hour. I've got half an hour, then that'll be 3 hours tonight, even though we dropped out. I've got some drum and bass and other stuff I want to play here. Oh my god. The decisions and the struggle is real, people, trust me. Every week I get all this music, I'd go on online and grab all this stuff. And then I don't know what to play. hopefully you're loving it anyway. Just the struggle is real, man. I'm just like sharing that with you, okay? God bless Cara. She does have to be up for work early. And I do share this house with her, and it's not unfortunately soundproof. We do the best we can, don't we, babe? But you're not going to sleep through this, that's for sure. So I'm definitely going to switch it up in a minute. I've got so much music that I want to play you guys, honestly. It's not even funny. But I'm restricted by time. As are you. We all have busy lives, and I know you've got stuff going on. So let's just try and make this little section of our lives a little special couple of hours each week so we can just share the musical vibes, yeah? That's important to me. I hope it is to you.
I'm a motherfucking icon!
I did want to play a little bit of drum and bass tonight, so I'm squeezing it in. Not in the section that I'd like to do it. I like to build up to the hard, fast kick drum stuff. The break beats earlier on in the piece, you know, there's some kind of logical progression to the set. In my mind, anyway. So I'm coming in the back end with the breaks and the bass yet again. So I guess we started with breaks and bass and we ended with it. I hope you enjoy this next 20 minutes, half hour. Different vibes from me, Brisk. Big shout out to it. to yet just joined us. Yeah, boy. Big shout out Tracy. Big up Keith. All my regulars staying with me. I appreciate that. Crew, big shout out to the old venue 44 crew. Have many a wicked night there, messy night there actually. Shh, don't tell anyone. So yeah, just giving you some rollers to I guess bring in the back end of the show. Drum and bass flex, just giving you some breaks and bass in a different style and fashion. You know how it goes down. I'm going to play a few more and then I'm going to bail because, you know, Karen's got to go to bed and I don't, quite frankly. However, respect where it's due. Thanks for hanging with me. 5 or 6 more tracks, that's it. And then you can enjoy the rest of your weekend. Crew, we haven't got many people left, but thank you for those who hung around. I'm gonna play one more track after this, okay? It's only fair. I don't have to get up in the morning, Cara does. And we've done 2.5 hours, so come on. Just over. Wicked and bad. Drum and bass selection. I do like this style. What is it with electronic dance music? It just grinds my gears. So many styles and flavors, yeah? On the lawn, I let him eat my tongue. This one's yours. She blow up like a bomb. She blow up like a bomb. I let him eat my tongue. She blow up like a bomb. She blew up like a bomb. The 458 Ferrari, I park it on the lawn. I let her eat my tongue. She blew up. She blew up like a bomb. Sweet drum and bass. One more track from me and then I'm out of here. Thank you for hanging. I appreciate it. So listen, on my rostered shift as it stands, I won't be here next Sunday. But my old mate Jimmy might be able to swap with me, so I'll keep you updated in the week. Watch this space. But if not, I'll have a week off. Last one from the Brisk selection. Check by in the week and I'll let you know what's going on with Sunday. You might not hear from me. If you don't, then I'll see you the week after next, all right? Stay safe, have a good one, peeps. I hope you enjoyed tonight's selection. Thank you for coming.
When darkness approaches, don't be fearful, no. Stand your ground and ocean. Protect yourself, 'cause I got a faith. Hold on to yourself.
So yes, people, have a fantastic week. Yes, stay safe, whatever you're doing. It's been my pleasure to play you another few hours of music. Thank you for coming along. I really appreciate it. Apologies for the internet hiccups earlier. I can't do anything about it, unfortunately. I wish I could. I will pass on your comments to Mr. Australian Internet, okay?
When darkness approaches, don't be fearful, no. Stand your ground and ocean, protect yourself.
Fast approaching the end of the track. Thank you guys again for hanging with me. Appreciate it. Hopefully I'll see you Sunday, but I'll make an announcement in the week on the fan page and let you know either way, alright? Until then, I'll see you when I see you. Take care, guys.